Hi everybody, Derek with Aqua Therapy Tubs here. I just want to do a video to show why it's important to hire a licensed and bonded contractor. So again, before you hire any contractor, do your research, make sure they're licensed, bonded, and insured through the ROC, make sure they're in good standing also with the ROC, and then also make sure they have good reviews. They bought the house and the shower was already done, so they thought they had a nice job done. Yeah, body spray, but the tile shower that was done has been leaking over years and causing rot in the 2x4s. We come around, you can see where it was leaking on the corner. The work that was done, leaking in the corner here also. Here's one of the issues. They didn't put an access panel. So there's a water heater in there that quit working. We had to pull the tile up just to access the water heater to see what the issue was. And then after we broke out the tile yesterday, this is what we found. So we're removing this and putting one of our Ella Ultimate tubs in. We got all new tile floors. We did a tile banner on the tub to tie it into the rest of the bathroom. This is our ultimate walk-in tub. We did tile floor to ceiling. Just turned out amazing. Did clear glass with a barrier-free shower pan with a mosaic floor to ceiling. A rain head. We added a can light in the shower. So again, Derek with Aqua Therapy Tubs. If you go to aquatherapytubs.com, you can get more information about some of the products we offer. And we'd love to help you with your bathroom renovation or anything else you need in your bathroom. Thank you.